How to insert formula in Google Sheets for entire column. Hey everyone, welcome back to Take a Simple channel. In this video, I'll show you step by step on how to insert formula in Google Sheets for entire column. So make sure to watch this video until the very end to understand the tutorial properly. Firstly, you have the data. In this example, I'm using a data set of department, name, cells and VAT. Now, in order to calculate the cells with VAT of all column, first you have to go to the topmost cell and select it. Now enter equals to, which will tell that we are going to use formula 1 plus VAT percent and enter. Now you got cells with VAT amount of 1 cell. Now for whole column, click on the cell and point to the right bottom corner and drag it to the columns you want to calculate. Here you go, you have successfully calculated cells with VAT amount of whole column. So that wraps up this tutorial. If you have any questions about this whole process, please let me know in the comment section below. And if this video helped you out, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Until then, bye bye.